When I was young, I remember the turtle doves shown in children's books being white, like the kind you'd see at a wedding or at a memorial service. Turtle doves, however, are not white, and these turtle doves all look increasingly pissed off. A lot of you left me Santa stories in the comments on yesterday's video, so here are some of my favorites. Coquettish Game says, "I believed in Santa until I was 6 years old. This old man in my apartment dressed up as him one day, and he gave gifts to every kid in my apartment but me. Now, I should explain that one of these kids bullied me, so I was obviously surprised. So while I was crying, my dad explained to me that Santa wasn't real. That was the best Christmas ever." JBot891 says, "I believed in Santa Claus until I had my dad step on me while putting presents under the tree Christmas Eve." I'm having a hard time understanding this. Why were you being stepped on? PhoenixSong8 says, "I actually never believed in Santa. I'm Asian, and I just always thought, oh, that's something white people believe in. I'm not sure why." Amazing Bouncin' Fur says, "I was 13, and it was June. My mom comes up to me and says, hey, I found these socks that you were supposed to get last Christmas in my dresser. And I just kind of looked at her. Then she says, you know Santa's not real, right? And I said, well, I do now. And she got this crestfallen look on her face and said, oh, sorry. I'm still not sure if she was apologizing for letting me believe a lie for so long, or for killing Santa over a pair of socks." Tonight, we have a special guest appearance from Toddly00. Let's roll the footage.
Hey, Michael. So as you know, Christmas is a very busy time for people. Most people don't even have time for their families. They're running around cooking, shopping, entertaining homeless people. So that's why I created something. I'm starting a new business and I wanted to share it with you. Everyone needs a helping hand, and so that's where I come in with my new business. So here it is. I call it Christmas slaves. Christmas slaves are genetically engineered people things. Pretty much all they do is go around and help you clean your house, cook your food, and whatever. Here's our first prototype. And for you eco-friendly people out there, this guy right here, biodegradable. Christmas slave. It's Christmas sweat. So Michael, will you be buying one this year? I hope so.
No, Todd. I will not be buying a slave because slavery is a gross violation of human rights.
Master, I brought you this—
Get out of here!
Do you have a favorite Christmas ornament? This one's mine. It was given to me by a friend of mine. It's a Slipknot ornament. Slipknot is a heavy metal band with a very dark and aggressive image, and I like the juxtaposition of that with the holiday ornament itself, which generally brings feelings of warmth and happiness and joy. I'll see you tomorrow. Aranda Vision.